This video will show you how to install the spark arrest cover on your SparxLift helmet. The SparxLift system comes with a Nomex cover to protect the blower and breathing tube. An added feature of this cover is a spark arrest screen that protects the HEPA filter from sparks and weld slag. To install the cover, first, make sure the blower, battery, belt, and breathing tube are all assembled together. Also, make sure that the blue fiberglass disc is properly in place. Then, slide the cover down the breathing tube and over the battery. Align the inlet of the cover with the blue disc over the HEPA filter. Next, wrap the cover around the belt and secure with the snaps.